Home Designer offers a variety of printing options. We can print directly from any of the views. Click on File, then Print to access the print options. Floor plan and elevation views can be printed to scale with the print command. Other views can be printed as an image. To print a perspective camera view, return to the Print Options menu. Notice that most of the print commands are inactive, and Print Image is the only printing option available because this type of view cannot be scaled. Select Print Image and choose the desired printer destination. Any printer installed on your computer can be selected. Also included is the option to select Save as PDF. When this option is selected, Home Designer will generate a PDF file instead of a physical print. Select DPI settings when available, paper orientation, and size. The preview will update as you make adjustments to the settings. Any view can be printed as an image. From the floor plan view, let's explore options for printing to scale. Click File, then Print. From floor plan and elevation views, notice that in addition to Print Image, options for creating a scaled print are now available to you. The first four tools help us prepare to print. Select Drawing Sheet Setup. The drawing sheet represents the orientation, sheet size, and margins that I plan to fit my scaled-down floor plans and elevations into. Set the drawing sheet to landscape and select the letter size paper, 8.5 by 11 inches. Drawing scale lets me specify how much I want to reduce the actual size drawings so they will fit onto the drawing sheet. For this example, I will set the drawing scale to 1/4 inch = 1 foot. To see if that will shrink this floor plan enough to fit on the drawing sheet. A check mark for Remember Print Settings After Printing means that the last printer that I used to print a view will be selected and listed here. This is especially convenient if you always use the same printer and printer settings. If this selection is unchecked, your computer's default printer will be chosen. However, you will still have the opportunity to make other printer selections later. Once you are happy with your drawing sheet setup, click OK. Return to the Print menu. This time choose Print Preview to get a preview of the scaled-down floor plan in relation to the drawing sheet. From the Print menu again, choose Center Sheet to center the drawing sheet in relation to the drawing. At 1/4 inch scale, the floor plan is still much larger than the drawing sheet. Return to the Print menu. Scale to Fit is a convenient tool to automatically scale the drawing to the best possible scale to fit the drawing sheet. If we go back to the drawing sheet setup, we will find that the drawing scale has been updated from 1/4 inch = 1 foot to 1/4 inch = 4 feet. Now that we are set up to print, let's go to File, then Print, and click the Print command. Here we can choose Printers and Printer Settings. The current destination is my computer's default printer, but I have the option here of choosing any printer that is installed on my computer. Typically, it's best to set the printer's paper size and orientation to match what is specified in the drawing sheet. Once a printer is chosen and the settings are correct, click the Print button. If Save as PDF is selected, then Home Designer's built-in PDF generator will create a PDF file. For this example, I will select my computer's default printer. The paper size is set to letter, 8.5 by 11 inches. The orientation is portrait. In order to print the drawing that has been assigned to the drawing sheet, it will have to print on 2 sheets of paper. You may also choose to print a larger drawing across several sheets of paper in order to preview the details before you print on a larger, more expensive paper. It is also possible to zoom in and out and pan in the preview panel to inspect your drawing before you print. Click Fit to return to the full preview. If Update Automatically is left unchecked, the preview will not update until you click on the Update button. If Update Automatically is checked, the preview will update with each change made. I will change to Landscape and the preview automatically updates. It is also possible to choose fit to paper, and the drawing will adjust to the best fit for the paper size selected. A note below the preview indicates that your printout may no longer be to scale. Place a check mark here to print in color. Specify the number of copies that you would like printed. Advanced Options takes you to your computer's print dialog where you can make additional changes. In this Print View dialog, as soon as you click the Print button, your computer will print. In the Print menu, Customize Sheet Sizes lists many of the typical print sizes used. Here you can create new print sizes, copy existing sizes and make edits to them, and delete unused sizes to streamline the printing process. The last selection in the print menu is Clear Printer Info. This command will clear any stored information specific to individual printers, such as available paper sizes that are saved with each plan file. To learn more about printing views in Home Designer, see the built-in help menu and our support articles available on the Home Designer software website. And thanks for watching.